This is the first kata of Seitei Iaido, Mai. The first kata is a sitting kata in Seiza. First, you secure the sword with your thumb. It should be horizontal, and the thumb should be not in the center but on the right side of the tsuba. Otherwise, if it comes out, you could cut yourself. You watch your enemy and you go down with your head up, not looking downwards. You go down, you clap your hakama, go down with the left knee, right knee, up on the knees, feet down, and then you sit up erect. Sagyo to the left side, hands in the middle, elbows near the body. Look at your enemy. You grip with both hands at the same time. The thumb pushes forward. You go forward and upwards and pull the sword out. Then you turn it and you lift up your toes. Then you cut. Left hand sayabiki. The right hand stops the tip of the sword at the side of the body, not going up there. Then, you still are looking forward. Both hands come to the center. Left hand to the stomach, putting the koiguchi here in front of the navel. The right hand above the head, the left hand before. Then you cut forward, putting your right foot forward. Don't cut downwards, cut forward with your energy. And the end is here, one fist away of the body. Not cutting like this or like that, here. Then the left hand goes to the obi. The right hand takes the sword out for this position, and the elbow doesn't go forward, it stays out there. And then uchiburi, going upwards. The tip of the sword pointing at the fallen enemy, and you are looking down now. Your head upwards, not bent down, head upwards, nose upwards, looking down. Changing the feet, not coming up, stay with bent knees, going back. Hands forward, then you do noto, not to the side, somewhat could be there. You go forward with your hand, and with the left hand backwards, sayabiki. Then the right hand stays where it is. The left hand puts the saya over the sword, over the blade, not leaving the body with the hand. The hand always stays in contact. That's a different style, different reel. You stay here, go back, go down, and then you secure the sword, tsuba in the middle of the body, right hand here, and you wait 2 or 3 breaths till you take the right hand back here to the side and not to the front, to the side, and you go back 1, 2, 3. Finished. Always watch, don't lift your feet, don't lift your toes. You go back like that, sliding. And I just repeat it here. You can see it from the side, hands are at the side. Watch your opponent going down, feet down. here, not here, that is with the shinkin ring.